Next is from Russia by Professor Igor Belokonov from Samara Space Aerospace University.
Dear colleagues, I'm glad to represent here Russia and introduce Samara City and Samara Aerospace University. Some words about Samara City. Samara City, often named like informal Russian space capital, because all rocket carriers are used up to 1958, designed and produced in my city. Approximately 2,000 rocket carriers was designed and produced in my city, and approximately 800 remote sensing spacecraft and scientific spacecraft was designed and produced too. So we have a nice tradition in space activity. Here you can see some part of Russia, and located my city. Here you can see view of my city from space. This is landmark of my city, not only river, but rocket carriers are used. Here you can see view from other side of Volga to my city, and this is not launch pad, this is full monument, full size of rocket carrier Soyuz, limit rocket carrier Soyuz. All types of rocket carrier Soyuz were designed and produced in my city. This is the remote sensing spacecraft, which designed and produced in my city too. The scientific spacecraft, like Photon and Bion, designed and produced too. This is unique spacecraft which carry out biological and technological experiments in the very low accelerations. The level of acceleration is about 10⁻⁶ g. The last spacecraft, scientific spacecraft, was launched in April this year, and we launched microsatellite ICE, which designed in my university, and what was launched 5 nanosatellites from our European partners. Some information about my university was founded in 1942 during tremendous battle under Stalingrad. Now this is the leading university, aerospace university in Russia. My university has strong cooperation with space industry, and in each project of which realizing Samara Rocket Space Center and Samara Scientific Technical Center of Engines, we participate. And we cooperate with the Institute of Russian Academy of Science. Here you can see rocket spacecraft Bion M1 and our microsatellite ICE. What is UNISEC Samara route? Space Research Department, Inter-University Department, was established in 2010 by my university, Samara State University, Classic University, and Ulyanovsk State University. That's why it is interpreted my department like UNISEC. And I name UNISEC Samara route. Our university partners, Lublin Technical University, Lesius, Delft, Vigo, Würzburg, and other universities. education program, we realized master programs, future space technology experiments in space. Now 15 first year students for second year students, space information systems and nanosatellites, irrigation and remote sensing. Now 7 first year students and 4 second year students. For international students too, this master program. This master program, no students, have no students now, and PhD programs, 7 students, space science, space engineering, technology. Additional educational program is the frame of summer space school realized. Since 2003, you can see the proceedings of the first Russian-European summer space school, and this is a photo from assembly shop on the Baikonur Cosmodrome. This is information about our space researchers. Very interesting project was realized with our support. ES2 project, which devoted the deployment of 30 kilometers tether system in 2007. We designed navigated tracking of this equipment for navigated tracking of this experiment. Our nearest plan. In orbit demonstration of new launch services on LEO for nanosatellites next year in 2015. It is interesting that the Soyuz orbital stage in transfer compartment has empty space. In this empty space, it is possible to place small payload up to 30 kilograms, like a CubeSat. And we try to realize this launch services because each year 24 rocket carrier Soyuz launched per year. This is our first nanosatellite Subsat 1 planned launch in 2015 from Soyuz orbital stage, like an orbit demonstration, and we have three other nanosatellite projects. We participated in QB50, and now we very quickly work on interesting project CubeSat 3 unit for demonstrate intercommunication between spacecraft via Iridium or Global Star communication. Let us join and cooperate. Welcome, Samara. Thank you for attention.